What's going on, machinima? My name is Hutch, and I make Call of Duty 4 videos.
What's up, guys? Operator Perry here, bringing you week number 7 of our top 5 plays.
Surprise, bitches! Excalizor is here.
Quad!
Have him come back. Took 2 bullets. I'm gonna do my trick now. There you go, first try.
Can you say Scissor Grizz?
And I am trying my very best to grow as a person. I mean, you never stop growing, you never stop learning, and I think that's something that is somewhat intimidating / refreshing.
Is it recording right now?
Yes.
Okay. Alright guys, whenever I see a video that I feel deserves a lot of recognition, try and do my part to shout it out on like Twitter and Facebook and things like that. This video, this montage that I want you guys to go check out, was so goddamn fucking phenomenal that I wanted to make a video directing you guys to go watch it. It was by a guy named Jazz, who is also a former Optic alumni. I think he was in Optic at the same time that I was, but this guy's montage is probably hands down the best console montage I've ever seen.
About a week and a half ago? Something like that? Where you sort of called me out. Called me an amateur. Called me a noob for using stopping power. I might be not paraphrasing what you said correctly. Why don't you go ahead and clarify?
Fuck! Why the fuck you scream that shit?
Hey guys, it's Silicone here, and as you all know, I've played my fair share of World at War. I have over like 40 days played. I love the game, and back in the day when there was no hackers on it, I used to play it for hours on end, and I'm proud to say that. I don't feel like I have no life because of that. I've had many good memories on this game, and I know that sounds gay, but I mean that's what this game is to me. It's like my childhood, basically. I just don't understand, like, seeing shit like this. It's like there's no point. How can Treyarch ignore this? I know that it takes time and effort to put out an update to prevent hackers, but when it's to the point where my screen is all pink and I can't see anything, that means you gotta do something.